This isn't where I live.
No, it's where I live. I thought you... you might like a cup of coffee.
Mm. Why don't you think to ask me if that's what I'd like?
Because I also thought you mightn't know your own mind.
I always know my own mind. One cup.
Okay.
Unusual.
Yes, it is. Isn't it?
Lots of records.
Oh, yes, lots of records. Frank Sinatra and all sorts of other people.
About.
Jenny, I meant what I said. You are a very pretty girl. Jenny. Jenny.
About that coffee you promised.
That hurt.
It were meant to and all.
But why? All I did was...
I didn't think you were like that. I really didn't.
Like what, for God's sake?
I want to go home, please.
Jenny. I don't want you to go home. I want you to stay. Please. Now, how about some coffee?
No.
Jenny, I promise you, won't go any further. I promise you I will stop.
Well, I'm seeing it now. Stop.
But why there?
Because there's where I know I can still say stop. Few of us left. You look quite shocked.
Oh. I am shocked, I mean. Well, I don't understand it, you see. You don't look like a virgin.
Think I ought to wear a badge or something.
Oh, don't joke about it. You shouldn't joke about it. You're having me on.
I'm not, you know.
Tell me, haven't they ever heard about the pill up north?
Yes, they have. They make you fat. But it's nothing to do with that. It's just me. Me.
Yes, it's you. And I'll tell you something. You like kissing. Or if you don't, you put up a bloody good pretense. And just when I'm crazy for it.
I'm not it. I'm me.
Well, that's just it, you see. I know that you will like it. I know you would like it.
Oh, I know. I know that.
Well, if you know that, then why?
Maybe I believe in love.
You mean a preacher and ring and all that jazz?
Maybe.
Jenny, I'm going to tell you something. Nobody cares about virginity anymore. And when Mr. Wright comes riding along, he won't care either.
He probably won't. I know that.
Well, if you know that, then why the hell? Why the hell, Jenny?
It's all I've got to give. Friends?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're friends.